history.
Watching me, dude?
No, just watch this guy get nussed by a tree.
Nutsed.
I'm wasting time on Reddit. This guy tried to build a zipline in his backyard, I guess. Oh my god, this is Vine. Getting off the show, so. Alright, you said you're streaming?
Yeah.
I gotta check out this high quality. What are you listening to? How much better does the game look as it did?
Oh, dude. So much.
It looks really good. Buildings are nicely detailed. Bobby, you got a perfect one, so put it on me.
Yep.
Yeah, you keep listening to that music.
Dude, this game is sick. You're about to watch this sick fight. He's Is it even streaming? Is it even streaming good right now or no?
That's laggy.
We're about to get this huge fight. All I can say is I think I'm gonna win it. Fucking six transports full of troops, dude. Let's fucking fight.
I'm getting like a 5 frame rate.
Yeah, it's like...
It's not watchable for sure.
It's like it 'cause my internet's shit.
Oh no, your upload speed's not good enough. That's okay. You could turn off your cam. Oh, so you could turn off your cam and just do the game.
Oh yeah, I can do that. Alright, here we go. Alright, boom, it's gone.
Yeah, that's a good upload speed. For a moment, removing your cam kind of helped the quality of the game.
Yeah.
For a moment.
For a moment, lol.
The sound effects are fine. So many swords and so many bows. All I hear is wisp of the air. Whoa now. Are those boats gonna get up on the shoreline and start coasting?
Right. Yeah.
I'm watching your stream and that boat's like in front of the bridge now.
Yeah, dude.
Is it beached? Or is it still...
It's in the water, dude. It's in the water.
It totally like gets beached itself. And was it firing its cannons at them? You don't think it was shooting at your army with cannon fire. You're talking about it. You got a perfect one, so put it on me. Super fun Christmas / New Year Dota fun time playing Dota 2. I'm just reading your Twitch. My title did all appropriately.
Super good title, dude. Okay, so I did some damage. I gotta repair this bridge. God, this sucks.
I don't care, I'm down for what you want. Stay drunk into the night. Wanna keep you here, cause you drown my tears. Yes, I'm alive in the fight. But it's for us, and it's all because now I'm quit up.
Damn it. How long is this song? It was like 3 minutes.
Oh, dude, it's song replay.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
I hope you haven't listened to it. Like, this is your fifth time listening to it.
Oh, I've never listened to it for like
just had it from the flu. Just the song.
Yeah, so good.
I feel insane. How you? How's that possible?
Dude, it's too
good.
Get
yourself through some torment. Okay. That's the way the Elder Scrolls Online, Tamriel Unlimited, is out. Really? Giving myself some form of sensory problem this last few days. Like every time I move or stand up, my brain hurts. Like this throbbing sensation through it.
It's not healthy, bro.
I had some friends over earlier today. I thought it was because I was getting high too much. And like I'd smoked like 5 grams in a day. But I've also been spending a lot of time on my computer and quite a share of it. Like, could be possible that you could be having a headache due to your sensory. I know this for a fact, but if you spend too much time like screen time, you're constantly looking at this like bright object that you're not actually like at a resting. You're resting. How do you say it? The resting state for your eyes is like a far distance.
He ganado, logré los que campaña motosón. Hang on.
Unas 500,000 personas consideraban Tenochtitlán como su hogar.
Right.
Es difícil imaginar que estas ruinas humeantes fueran alguna vez una enorme ciudad. Creamos esta isla sobre la que se levantaban la ciudad y nuestros templos. Veremos hacia. En el futuro pueden venir más españoles. No estoy seguro de que haya un lugar para nosotros en este mundo. Podría pedirles a los dioses que me dejaran entrever el futuro, pero sin duda pedirían más sacrificios. Y creo que ya hemos tenido suficientes batallas. Mi pueblo compuso un poema para conmemorar esta gran guerra a la que hemos sobrevivido, pero que quizás aún no hayamos ganado. Quedan las lanzas rotas sobre los caminos. No sé. Las ya no tienen techo y sus muros están teñidos de sangre. Así habló Cuauhtémoc, emperador de Tenochtitlán.
That was the last one? Yeah. Sound resume. Damn, that was good. That was a good campaign. I finished. That's it? That's the last campaign from the Conquerors. All that's left is the battles, the individual battles.